The mother duck became upset, saying that you should never say that someone is ugly. All youngsters that were born were equally welcome, whatever they looked like.
We don't think so. And why would you hatch a creature like that? The world is better off without such ducks,
quacked an old duck, who believed that he was the finest example of poultry on the whole farm.
Look at how big his duck feet are. And he's got such weird grey spots all over his body. Get him out of here,
shouted all the animals, booing as loudly as they could manage. The big duckling bowed his head and closed his eyes. He didn't want anyone to see the tears in his eyes. Why wasn't he as popular as the other ducklings? He looked a little different. But so what?
I am his mum, and I think he looks just as good as you do, if not better,
roared the mother duck, tired of all the malice and spite.
Is the ugliest duck that has ever been hatched here, and if he absolutely must stay at the farm, then we're going to call him the ugly duckling,
said a turkey, jumping up and nipping him on the back of the neck. They're probably right, thought the duckling, running out of the barn and off to the pond. He looked at his reflection in the water and sadly shook his head. It was true. I am ugly. So terribly ugly. That's not what a newborn duck is supposed to look like. And from now on, I'm going to be called the ugly duckling. The mother duck came flapping after her son, shouting that he was not ugly and it was the others who were wrong. When you grow up, you're going to be the most beautiful duck on the whole farm. And then they regret all the stupid things they've said, to be sure. No, Mum, I might as well move away. Where would you go? Away from here, that's all. The mother duck said that that was out of the question, but that she had to go back into the barn to check on the other ducklings.